you just rip your ass up just to gut your pockets out. I heard Bill put two G's up for some folks that they found in their house beat up. And I don't discuss the color scheme that they fall on. Cut the scheme that they fall on. Don't mess with my tone. See, I wonder will I walk the streets in 1995 and I have to make bond from 254. Will somebody please turn the lights on the 166? I can't see where the hood, fuck I'm Richard, going. Hood, I can't Richard, shit but get Richard. Mad. I can't get Billy and his uncle out my fucking goodie bag.
Without your shank, you can't think. Without your niggas, you up the creek stank with an ass full of O. Taking what I say for what it's worth. It don't matter cause how I feel. Might be tripping from thoughts I had in the past. Now I struggle to reach the sky. Why try so hard to fall? I'm gonna get his fit on cause life at the bottom ain't hitting no shit. But some of these folks are getting rich. I know about mine, don't why I can't take a time going through the same drama that got me here in a state of mind.
First of all, I stand a little more than 5 feet tall, but we could still brawl, nigga. I ain't scared at all. I guess you niggas don't know or can't see that it ain't even wise stepping to me incorrectly. But yet, and still, when niggas feel they can deal, I will spit your ass up for real. Cause we don't many acts with the token good to sack, so I don't carry an axe, but I still swing low with the lumberjack tracks. Or being made by organizing, while we cooling in the shade ain't getting paid for chilling, illing, willing to do what I got to do to come through.